Federal health advisors recommend that a decades-old birth control pill be sold without a prescription. The positive vote on O-pill today by the Food and Drug Administration panel, it paves the way for what could be the first birth control pill available over the counter. The recommendation is not binding, and the FDA is expected to make its decision on the drug this summer. Currently, all contraceptive pills here in the U.S. require a prescription.